Hello, good evening everybody. Welcome to the Saturday Night Show with Counselor Perfect. Good evening to my cherished listeners. Welcome to the Saturday Night Show with Counselor Perfect. Going through pain, is going through sadness because of sickness. I speak divine healing into your life, that you should be well, you should be whole, that God should heal you. His merciful hand, his healing grace should chance upon you wherever you are, whether you are at the hospital, you are at home, you are at a caregiving center. God should reach you with his divine hand of what? Healing. And God should heal our land. Please, whenever you go down your knee to pray, please remember Ghana in your prayers. Pray for Ghana that our land should be healed, that what we are hearing should not happen again. God should save us from this deadly disease. And as we protect ourselves, God should continue to save us. That sickness that you have been battled with for a long time, God is going to touch you. God is going to make you whole. The rabbi best tell you are here. Nim kwajia insano, a bet come baby a war. Say, who are hospital? Say, fear na wo. Say, if you see me be quiet, trying to work that pie, I resign. And then, make Kasegu a bravo. Say, and then, no, I resign. Hey, I would ya. Who made then yameno, or best tell you are here. Homeda na yo ye na won wadu makese Ewade ba asasi so no edu homeda so a eyo sayare edu homeda so a ogye ye ye fi amanie mu samre no ni frani no okikem se yesu ba eyi David ba homi mabo yesu otintesi ogu form odene nsa fa ahia no ede fa ne ni so no ka kire ne se ko esu bura ne ho ne ko ohu enim ogo ohu ne enim no ne ni ti ye ne ye as deni he was overjoyed, he was happy because the Savior has told him that same Jesus is still alive today. Owe enya ni su to me into yesu na osa asa ni freni yare no gugu eni no osa ni yare no that woman with the issue of blood. And this week I was very amazed, a very dear person to me, some write up about that woman now on your issue of blood and how we explain things. No, I was so touched. Me has an explanation that so if God could heal that woman, 12 years of issue of blood, what did to his son? And so, no, just the touch of the hem of his garment, no, he was saved. My dear, just believe in the Lord, just trust him that we are going to be saved. This COVID-19 will never have power over us. As we take precautions, no, God is going to heal us. So welcome to the Saturday Night Show with your only counselor, Counselor Perfect, number one, yes. So on the Saturday Night Show, today we are going to discuss foreplay incest. Foreplay incest, yes. We must say with the pan. So foreplay incest. And you may be a just say to now kwemu. Na and yama ako ye amayen. Foreplay incest. Yes. Today that's what we are going to discuss. And from the comments you have been giving me and from your suggestions, you know, I'm going straight. We are going to just minimize the song and we'll go straight to the point and discuss it. So I also I'm asking you, I'm requesting. Mr. Mistress, I said I'm a catcher man. Say I'm doing a cough from Namun to me and send your man see you know. Matias ye, it is an ye and pepe, and that ye, ye are post straight, I want this animal. But simply I want to see you, feel free, feel free, just put it down. I'm at a number, number one, this guy, Charlie, he's a boss, so my boss. He said, the counselor, I'm waiting for the tips, so don't worry, I'll drop it very soon, and I hope you practice it tonight. In your history. I don't care who you are, where you are from, what you did, as long as you love me. Who you are, where you are from, what you did, as long as you love me. What can I say, you know? I can't remember this song. It came around minimum time I buy it, but I'm kind of class 5. Near top music book. Now watch your training now. What you wanna do, yeah? Fabio.
To be, I don't care who you are.
So welcome again to the Saturday night show with Counselor Perfect. Today we are going to discuss foreplay. Yes. Today we are discussing foreplay in sex. Foreplay in sex. Now you can't foreplay for an idea and you have to say it. Foreplay. Trim, you have to say, you have to say, foreplay. Before I say, you have to say, yes. Foreplay in sex. And before I say, you have to say, and you have to say, room, baby. Ah, I'm rantie. And yo, sadden in yet, who quam man in the brain, send your babies, yeah. Tifa before 2 o'clock to home, and open the way ye and your skills no quaw, and your mouth the becky cacky can honor. Nay, they won't say to so woo ye, Giannino. Yes, it's our brewa, a jarria, and so chow a jarria, and it's so osiesi in a home. Your castle's yes, you know, and my any at Yasio, see a quaw and your Russia tanker, see a bones you boom, say ya, banu in yaji. In Tiano, oh, say to some who near Giannino. Before so be ye Giano, what all vegetables mean, now we ye way, now we answer what can Gianni nebu. Before so be near Giannino, what to talk to Tonya Mano, ye mean, now on pretty prepare, not see me ye Gian, but you have to prepare yourself. So before you go into the sex, no, you need to prepare yourself, yes, into preparation before the actual deed, you know, and therefore, please. Yes, foreplay. Into who do wild ground fans away the major agrono. Into I say a friend say a friend saying a World Cup before say Bobo World Cup. No, in saying say a starting year near Bobo World Cup. No, Debbie, you say about a qualifies. Me per football, just a Manchester one, Manchester United. What's it before? No, you are both qualifiers. You need to be mobile. See, we need to go the next stage. Need to go the next stage. Answer now. Who qualify? I know I go World Cup no. So I know we should see. Into when you World Cup, I go Kobo. Who Kobo World Cup? In Shishia, who no? Anya mo din kabe ya answer no. Any beka mo asem foreplay in sex. Foreplay in sex. Into then upon now the beer two trim. Anya sa we do two trim keku. We are now practicing. Practice makes what? Man perfect. Practice makes perfect. It's the more you practice, the more perfect you will become, and the more your partner will enjoy you, right? If you don't have it, your partner will tend to not be happy, and sometimes it's they look elsewhere. And I hope you don't want that. So today, let's learn it. Call a friend to tell a friend that Counselor Perfect is on the Saturday night show. So as we go on, so foreplay. What is foreplay? Foreplay is simply the art, right, of tuning yourself into the actual sex. The art of tuning yourself into the actual sex. The games that you play, the activities that you engage in before you actually penetrate with your partner. That is foreplay. Yes. So foreplay, it's not just about you kissing the person. Kissing is part of foreplay. Yes. Touching, fingering, it's all part of foreplay because you have not used your almighty word to enter what? Yes, the palace. Yeah, I said that. To enter the palace. So it's what? Foreplay. Kissing is foreplay. But there's more to foreplay than just kissing and fingering the person and just sucking on the nipples. There's a lot. Right? And we call it what? Mind, what? Mind sex. So the first of all, you could what? Test the person. Right? You could test. But before you go that, let's check other things that will make what foreplay what interesting, will make your sex what interesting. One thing is, before you can enjoy foreplay, even sex with your partner, there's a lot of things, one or two things you have to put in place, right? So let's start with our dear men. So as a man, you know, you have a game. You have a game. You want to win. There's a championship between you and your what? Partner. We are talking about your wife here. Sex is for marriage. Into one warrior, please. This is out. You are out. So you want to have that interaction with what? Your partner. And you need to check yourself first because you are going to use the tongue to enter certain areas. We are going to use the tongue to suck certain areas. We are going to use the tongue to, you get it? We are going to use the hand in certain areas and we are going to smell, we are going to taste. Until you get it. With this, you need to check yourself. You can't go, so first of all, you need to bath. A jaria will be a drool. Until your bare man won't pay jaria, no say you are killing your partner. At least bath 2 times in a day. I'm a purchaser with jari. Before you go to bed, you bath. And one thing I always say is if you want your partner to enjoy sex with you, if you want to enjoy sex, you should be clean. You should be clean. Your fingernails into me maybe one in some more retinting with Jan and more retinting to me no day yet. I am who some man I'm sure Musa Shum the and the weird Huna manu. And more retinting, it takes gems. There's a lot of gems in it. Into boo more trim your nails, trim it. Because you are going to hand and part into what trim more drying or more in now you clean. So when you use your hand to what? Hold and enter certain place now and copper gems and farm braying. Because you know, a man, we are sensitive. A little bit of dirt, a little bit of gems, and the yare be brave. I can't stand a man, so check yourself. But, jari, bemos wu jari, and yes, I will quay jari, go quay jari, and we pee. There be a jari, it's kind of therapy. Bathing is a kind of therapy, so what you mean that cry now, who convenience your unity, and you. You are restful. You get it. So we go to the washroom to bath. Mr. Wo armpit, no. Chichi wani ye. Chichi armpit in the whole day. Wash a suit in a sign. See a woofro. Engine. Chichi sa armpit ni ne ye. Kama, 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 kama. Chichi armpit, no. Who chichi will armpit ni ya. Then your tie. Once I almost see your joint. Into joint, joint ni na no. Gather what? Sweat. Into joint, no, so no. Take it. Fetchu was sponge, no? Fetchu chuwani na, kama, 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 kama. It's what the chuwani ria. You get it? Your anus, or tuwano, da wane chuwani suye. Because sometimes, ni pakune ma blowjob, pakutu ma blowjob, and 1 cent ne bano, you are killing the person, you 2, 3, they are penna, wa sorry. Into Mr. Anus, wano, so yes, wu tuwano, bebia kupu bano, chuwani ne ye, clean yourself well, take your balls. Clean the balls, nasty. Most people's outside when you na no death. Clean the balls. And if you are uncircumcised, pull it down and clean it. Pull it down and clean it. Clean it under your balls, knee now. Knee. Before what you pour the water on yourself. When you pour the water on yourself, still now once now with the sponge, you know, air paper. Once a woman do a while, it's as taken on you to soon into me and for knee now. Seminano. So use the sponge to rub it again. As I would use your new go no. To rub it again and feel what's clean. It's why a clean area, no. Then you get your nice what? Underpants or boxes, no. Nice ones. Oh, just so Mr. We a bear man. Boxer pants, no. A yes, Sano. They be our shuffle fra a fia ya besi. A man is a mammo. It will go her boxer pants back with the whole week and no nausea. Once I dear no man, you ain't cleaning that jenge me to where dry every crown or share at the fian. That is a when dry crank, eh? Into boxer pants, yes, Mamma Monsa Sano. See, yes, the mammo. Into Monsa Sano. What's up, boss? A pants, you know, so I chain a baby at here. Yes, so I'm what party two baby say, ah, who got 5 cities? Who been a baby? 5 cities, so who got 5 cities? I be a 2525 last week. Could be 2525. No, Pezara, mama, pay a to the 10 cities. Who bet me, yeah, come. It's a boss of pants in chair, no, so yes, the sun, and it will a pubic hairs, no, were armpits, no, ye, Miss Low. If you want us to enjoy the foreplay, the personal hygiene is very important. You will armpit one, and you will where you so you need me now. Come on, and your boss. Some people don't do that. Fatu and say, "Why would ya? Yeah, you need come on. There's will be come one. Aha no, why you come one? Aha no. When you na there na yeah, you both for touch and mean one. And ya come on. Eh, until you need na come on. We need na yeah. Then you get yourself a nice body splash. Mm-hmm. One say perfume, nice sweet scent, you know, so it does a lot to our senses. So put also your, get a nice body splash, what, on, or a nice perfume, right? It makes what, it makes it sensual, it makes it what, more what, enticing. And you have to brush your teeth. Brush your teeth in the morning, brush your teeth when you are going to sleep. What worry, dear? Now when you hear that, dad, dear, Mr. Abranti. If you are not a normal, we TV, and you knew sink a head, oh, who am Punsu, David? Brush your teeth, answer Wako. Now, a bit of a year. And you, who trained for Pony Blade? I saw ya know where you need to, ya know where you need your memory, fear not the year you saw, say, when you need to tell my same friend. Mr. Brush your teeth twice a day. Paste, papa, now any new canny in every one with touch your money in our brush it once of all to touch a muscle. Touch a muscle in another papa family in our camera. When you are neater, it's easy. Opoku Nanayao Steven, can a single man process what you are saying? If you are single, it's not for you, it's only for the couples. Won't worry, ya won't come home, Mr. Robin Pesso Bayer Bonnet. Won't come home. And Etanam. Can you share some ways of engaging in foreplay? Yes, we'll come to that. It seems you are in a hurry. Please. Yeah. Sex. Step. You get it. So, as I said, and eat healthy foods. Yes, the fruits more. Once the fruits, you know, it's for health. And when it comes to sex, my mom will secret back home. Oh, yeah, Bema. And you want your partner to do blowjob for you. Fruit, no, I hear the new brain. If you know blowjob, yes, BJ, you want BJ, your partner to do the BJ for you. Eat fruits, a lot of fruits. The mango, the pineapple. You know, some people, their scents from research, whatever you eat is the same thing that comes out. Sana once say you urinate, who yeah, who did this sugary baby? And now we just on I hear sugary. Who did the salt baby? We just on I said salt content, you know, and also the same thing. In your never would dinner, who's your name? We secret you. Sir, into who quack with the cabbage, you quack with dinner, maybe I was a sense in there, and also now I bet that was open BD. I was in your insulin if you humbano, and yet sense, you know, it's not pleasant. So if you want to engage in that after eating, take some fruits. Yes, fruit is easy for fruit to digest. See, I know I digest it. So eat fruit, mostly pineapple. It's very good. Once a pineapple was a syrup, nice taste, you know. So the liquids that come out from you is going to be what? Nice, it's going to be pleasant. And yeah, it can burn you. Nyama bebe, ema kanse mo. Si eshiyana mo kasa wong. Utu me stress and tu hobe si, hey! All the no. Into Mr. Tandy fruit, pineapple, a yama uni pediano, Sasun, a bema, who's your neighbor, no son, a bear hammer, Tandy inquired the any bebre, ne mono, a tinier sunny, nabuboko bebra, and yet, young man, dear so. Personal hygiene for a man. Before say you want your husband to give you hairs, yes, you want your husband to give you hairs. Your, one say, it depends on how clean you are. Nipani door, pamba. You find it difficult giving you what head because and kind of you go back. Nene injehu into your bar. A chesa would dry ye. Who your bar? A chesa would dry your bar so dear. In premier, no, or bar cry dear dry dear. And do maybe that time of the month, cry you dry more. So every morning and evening, and cast my bread. Why you do my jade, na jade, who oh, for that whole sent me in anya. Mr. Wa breasted them, cry go and shower. Or bar so dear, who shower? Person in Papua, then they touch him, a fifth of our soul. Inti chichi wa shuhu no nefa wa tawo fe clean wa kama kama wa sunu mu yi ni na sa sumu a sumu yi na hono fa wo eyi no bad no fe yi ni na kama wo we are when it comes to your breast na peja wo breast na chichi ase wo chichi breast na ase inti nka ne ye inti okonwa ne we jai okonwa ne we jai mi so chichi ase ni na ye wo chichi ase ni ya nipo no misrel obo wo dware ya nipo chichi nipo na se we dware no fa wa wo dia chichi nipo ni na ho kama kama no ni na kama o de be she nenu no ya se bibi ahwe bi musie bi na gugu su ya se eh e de ni on country was so next time we also jawasen all across our area no crave you to clean under your breast your nipple clean it well who we are my will force into say me man no see me cause we clean it the tight joint no also ba no che say we clean it because yeah no we sweat a lot and we what produce a lot of what juice yes if you have to what clean that place chichi wo ye who we are wo to no once e ma bebre so no to so into ya ya woto kakra no e chese ho no so wutumi twetwe wani na kama e to no so into pant na mia no akwa she jeans the whole week no e mia ne san ko into misrel e chese wutwetwe e ho ni na kama so wutwetwe ho ni ye a nipa ko no e ko ho a e ha no wetwetwe e ho ni na wie no e chese wuye ye wo armpit ye wo armpit no enwi na wo wa motum yi ho e ba wo wo akosio kuma no so anu so chese wo yi wo ni na kama trim it e ma ne mfu enya afro e mwa eya afro no kwa na enu na egba echi ni eyi no de bia na osa hyehye wo na se ntide 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 wo she baby sa oni fe ba ho etiti we ni na ayoku mr ye wo ni na kama bath twice a day clean your armpit ni na ebeboa Pathways as what is head. Some of us don't understand you. Your car head is when you go down on your partner. Yes, it's when you go down on your partner. Yes, when you lick your wife. That is what we say. Give head. Yes, into your cover cover and some no. So if you want to give head, you want to lick your partner. That is head. I've answered you. So let's continue. Obana chese wo yiyi yi wo ho. Yes, if you want your partner to what enjoy foreplay with you, you must shave yourself. Then you must have what a nice perfume. And that's a body splash. You know, everybody is having his own or her own or signature. Obi be won say ah, or ti center are perfect by Haseyana. Counselor perfect by Haseyana. Hey, akwesi by Haseyana. Papa de kuma Haseyana. Ah, was Frankie, it was Roberto here, you get it. So that, you know, you must have your own signature. Your body splash, your body splash yourself with it. It's kind of arousal for the person that this is my wife. And she needs, she's ready what for me. And less makeup. Once most guys don't like makeup. This is the fact. Some girls don't know it. They be, na ya ye makeup. No, for most guys don't like makeup. Eyenefe say ISR painting no eyenefe nenso no when it comes on we baby bia o hwan no na ayekokoi na o hwe yo say answer we dia me baby painter na nti no twetwe no ho so less is more who your ba learn to be what less is more use less makeup so that it will be easy you get it when we kunu na o ho nti makeup bebre beni na no ekosi sen less is more. Let them know the natural side of you. We appreciate nature. We appreciate natural things. Okay, one thing is, if you don't wear jewelry and all that, right, you are the natural type, and they see you are, they always like, hey, you are beautiful. Oh, you are this. Ufashin kan ufana witi say. You get it? So let people see the beauty that God has given you. Don't try covering it up. Most when we cover it up, they don't like it. It's why we are not gone. The people say so, New Year's for play. We copy pants and our banner. So let's also do that. Makeup, no, we should make it less. In foreplay, in sex, there's no need for what? Makeup. We're chasing it. It's our makeup now. You are just going to age what? More. Then, as a woman, you need to what? Eat also a lot of what? Fruits, yes. If you want your husband to give you heads, eat fruits. Once the juice there, no, the fruits that you eat, no, it makes it what more nicer. Makes it what say, man, no, the sperms, the juice that they eat, no, it and not a flow, the banner. Into so could you near maybe a sense near so strong as unpleasant. Why would you call him say hey upon chicakra when no and what day pa when the fruits be and fan toning it down and one and sign back. So learn to what eat a lot of fruit. Pineapple is good, right? In today piano, your taste is what? Good. Eat a lot of what? Fruit. And you should be confident. You should be somebody who is confident in your own self. Believe that no matter what, this is me, right? Be confident in your own skin. If you are confident in your own skin, it will be good for you. So let's go straight now to having what? A foreplay. So foreplay, as I said earlier on, kissing is part of foreplay, touching, fingering and all that. But one other side of foreplay that most married people are just missing out is sexting. When you talk about sexting, it's texting your partner, right? Sexually what? Testing your partner, SMS, communicating with your partner. Because you realize that you go to work, you don't spend the whole day together. Man need to work, yes. Your boy and see him be a juma, a radical man, a juma soon. Put one on your BBI, dear Miss Roper BBI. You get it? We go to work, you go, who work up? Who can also call? If you have one page, ma, who's if you're not washing Colano? So test your partner. How are you today? How are you today? And then, hey, who me up here, crown and my few say? You get it? What vibe? Vibe with him. Test, let him always be on your mind. You see, the more you test the person, you communicate with the person, the whole day, the person is on your mind. If they ask you, like, or people start say, D-Mainer, you just mention it straight, because that is the person you are thinking about. Test the person, what do you wish to do to them? Have it on phone. Test. And it will amaze you to know, say, nowadays, a lot of ladies are doing it. That is what the side chicks are doing. So if you are a married woman and you are not doing it, now abba, it's saying, no, Debbie. Sister, who are you acting? Into a question, you might test, you know, hey, and then you're why a fool. Ah, I wish I could run my hand on your broad chest. Already, I say, ah, maybe you are darling. You get to send him kisses, right? Send him kisses, right? So those things is going to tune him into what? The art. Tell him, today, dear, it's on. Right, so come prepared. I hope get his mind on you. You can even go naughty. You get it? Just snap yourself wearing something sexy. Right, send it to him. Your backside, wash out time. Make us a command in naked picture. No, your backside, wash out time. Come on, just use your phone. Snap it and send it to him. Right, I'm waiting for you to what? Spank that. He's happy. Oh, he's rushed to come home. Only in enough will be uncle hanging around the crown called Newman Summer and Spenny says he can't get to an Albania Friday away with him. Or bet you're in Ababa. Or Babbitt's now in chain. So test. And the men too also need to learn that. It's like when you started with dating, send a more SMS. Yes, when Jumbi and Jumnaya with the lyrics, you can even send it to her. You can send her music. Right, send them music, the music that you love to listen to. It will take care of Mukwano and Sheshawasum. You are connecting with your partner and call them from time to time. Right, so when you come home now, no, we're tuning out and say there's something going on. We are going to get into the groove. You see, sex is an art, and if you love somebody, it moves from being sex to what? Love making. If you love somebody, it moves from sex to love making. Yes, this is Counselor Perfect on the Saturday night show. So when you love somebody, you see, sex is, I'm having that sexual intercourse with you. Our genitals are meeting, right? We are rubbing against each other. But with the love making, I care about your feelings. And I'm willing to take you there. Not, I don't only want to be there. I don't want to what? Have climax and be happy. But always, I also want you to what? Climax and what? Be happy with me. I want to crash into you. Understand? That is love making. You really care about the person. And that's what God wants us what? To do. And don't ever think that sex is dirty. No, it's dirty when you are not married. If it's not legal. But if you are married, you need to enjoy it. You need to practice it. And one thing is, couples that engage in a lot of sex, they hardly fight. Because you get it? So vibe with your wife. 1 week, 2 weeks, how to how new book in some baby economy in ye, but they go by yen top yen chia or your wawai rate. So use it to release stress. Now let's go to the sensual areas what to consider when you're having a foreplay. And we are talk first, yeah, starting for your tea and farm raffle. So you want to have a foreplay with your partner. And what most people don't get it is the head. Yes. A trainer is so no. She from some funny pakuni tia say, yes, why? And so I'm going to send your mouth with one half a fast year. Once when you go to the salon and they are massaging your head, you see how it feels. You feel relaxed. Yes. So far. Well, some epic coffee funny. Tia say, "One in a castle in now, Mushet television. Now, what's that for play now? What was that epic funny? Tia say, or your own so for some funny trim. You almost say, or didn't suffer the trim. Mother head, for some funny trim, would the funny trim, and now the abana so home. Into the funny trim, would the abana so home. And yet, didn't you, Mr. Way, Samson is same being, grandma to same being. Be gentle with it, be flexible with it. Yes, so you use it on your head. What if you found now they are bow so what they found are so home kakan kai so you are teasing the person, yeah, what they ask would the shame where you get it, you go to the neckline. This is just using your hand, not your tongue. No. If you use your hand on the hair for funny trimo, you come toward to the neck. You understand? Before when things get what jiggy, you move to the bedroom. So it can even start in the what? Living room as you are watching television. Right. Even if I put one I watch when you share television, you can out me the one night. I saw the one night find a nine. So what the one night if you find a name, what the one night if you find a nine. So you know our feet has a lot of nerves. Like woman tin tiny enough. I want a knee nail. Into once I'm collaborating no say yeah you dear go grow another name sa or they are far when they answer. Now why would you not borrow now move this out? Yes, the feet is having a lot of nerves. To move to watch TV in our channel, you can use your leg. Inside that, soon I move to TV. Yes, evening. Then you try using your leg, right? Touching his leg. Now, if you fast here, what was that? If you feel penetrating, you move to the bedroom. Then that is where you blow kisses. Worship your partner. You understand? Oh, yeah, oh dear. Among the million of ladies, million of guys, in so what are you holding on? How are you holding on? Are you are not reserving yourself for anybody. He's yours, she's yours. So go the feather mouth for them, right? So you start with all, you can lick the ear loop like wasono, then you use your tongue on the ear, you come towards to the neck, right? I don't know, mostly you know, people kiss a lot on the lips. But sometimes the lip is not the only sensual part that we have. So use the ear, use the neck, right? You start seeing the results. You can move to what? To the nipple, right? A nipple, no, and your man kwana, they have sensation around the nipple, right? From what I've read, and yes, the men also have what sensation around the nipple. So tease them. You can use your hand what to rub it. You can use your tongue what around what the nipple. Yes, it's all good. They like it. Then the ladies too, the men too, you can what also what ask the nipple, you can touch what the breast, you can lick the nipple, you go to the what button, what the belly button, nymphoma. Yes, that part too is having a lot of what and also sensations for her. So you do that one also. Must it always be in the bedroom? No, it's not always in the bedroom. But for marriage, the reason why mostly we say the bedroom is unsure, and I'm calling they will chance on you. Some of them say, yeah, you won't call, yeah, one year careful, and it's not good for you to let the children see sex scenes. That one, the parenting, it's not. Ubedin Kolani needs room with them, they can't ask you what is going on, but they're having certain pictures. That's why mostly, if you have children, you should be careful what you do. You should not. You can kiss, you can hug your partner, but you can't play sex with a lot of foreplay in front of them. No, you should do it with discreet for them not to see. And press your best same colon with your future leaders. So take care of that one too. Then there another area that you can what foreplay. It's mostly the inside thigh. Me can't say go and hit the jackpot. No, it's not time to hit the jackpot. The inside thigh, right? You can use your hand there, right? Blow kisses there, you can use your hand there. Then in nine kokum, you get it. In nine, in papu, in nine kokum, baby, in nine, in shiano. you get it. That one too, you can also, that place is a sensitive what? Place. It's a sensitive place. You can also blow kisses. You can touch it. Touching it is like, you get it. Like Okwanansi. You get it. Anansi. It's not ding ding ding. You just trail your hands on it. You get it. I said, your mobile umbo organ, you are soft with your hands. You are soft with your hands. Yes, the inside tie, you go to the feet. The feet too, you can what? Most people don't like kissing the feet. You get it, because we walk with it and all that. But if you are bold enough and the person is clean, that's why I talk about personal hygiene. You can suck on the big tap, right? The big tap, nikokromotino. If you're okay with that, you can do it. If you're not okay, just use what your hand. I say collaborate. Yeah, yes, do that. You see the reaction and all this. No, you need to just check if the person is what loving it. If the person is not loving it, you need what to stop. Yes. Once enye obian enye maybe enye manu. And most people, one thing you have to know also as husband is that if your wife gives birth, right, nenufuno, it becomes tender. Se ni pakone nyima, nenufuno aye tender. Inti nenufuno ponanu ni ina aye niya. So if you want to have foreplay with the person and you always want to hold the breast, squeeze it and suck the nipple, oh hanu kwa. And if it's that time of the month during ovulation, now the men is abano, if the breast is gorged up, and mu aye do, and only na the whole fame fame no. It's oh yes, I na wo muano. So no be so ma akwano wanu no for 90 sensations ni na ewo form. So sometimes your wife will not be bold enough to tell you say ni awu ye die mempe no aye din sa. It say we you awu. Now say when you touch the breast and on respond sa, it's best you move to different areas. Then Amika said, Yankong, you get it? Yankong has said, no, people don't know, but it's having a lot of sensation. You can use the ear, you can use what? The neck. It's having a lot of sensation, so don't just concentrate on only the breast. So today we have learned a lot of things. Yes, I want your comment, right? I'm having a laugh out loud. Has it always been the bedroom? Yes, I think I've answered that one. So please, if you have any questions, please drop it in the comment section. Etanam, I'm waiting for your question. You want the tips. Now I'm giving the tips. So that is it. So foreplay is very important. Don't just rush in on your woman. Don't just rush in on your man. And what you have to know is, with the foreplay, we have men who have early ejaculation. Yes. And check. Now, we genuinely. So it will best say, when you will be diagrache, you foreplay your wife for a longer time before you what enter the person. And oh no, once a man in check, most men in China they release, right? If you have early ejaculation, and if it's the first round, you can release what early. But what you have to know is, for the ladies, ewa, and mostly we use the kettle. Right. Oh, the who your light switch? Who switch your na? But then so be the man that you say friend that who be so comfort no. What for gentleman? Kwan sana. But he too so who do me nye ye. Sana man the anything. Me man the who switch is see ya pum. Na ye. Who do me to see an where ye gas. Who ya the matches ni so ya a peja who niya we do ane. But comfort the chesa who be man kwan sana so sana man ye. Nese so so we so dia. And then there hits na no ordin who do me kwa wo bre sanity into say we be ma and we you India ground check before you try to what penetrate what your wife. Play with them. And one other thing is, the tone of your voice is important in the bedroom. Yes, that's why I have bedroom voice. So learn to moderate your voice. Voice now when in a cassette piano hash 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 boom boom boom. When it comes to the bedroom, be loving, be gentle, be soft. Now voice and perform. Whisper more. Neja is some ding ding. And if they are doing something you appreciate it, let them know. Yes, I like this. Can you continue? Can you do this? Stop. No, wait, dear baby. You get it. And give your partner a nice name. Yes. Baby, dear, honey, sugar. You understand? So the more you do that, no, the more the person feels what? Relax. The thought person to are comfortable. And what you have to know is, you say we wa wo ba ko wa wo mienu wa wo miensa awo ni ti amani shape asisa flat. Ne bibi as a stretch marks no any hobby sisan and your master son. So in the bedroom you need to encourage her more. Let her be confident. You see, if the person is naked before you and say, we shape ya ba papa. Just compliment her. Sometimes I always say that in marriage, sometimes it's not what you are saying is false. But because of the result you are going to get, it's best you say that. Yes, because of the result, your wife, she's looking good. I'm making way dear, one for man, waru dear, and come on, and come on, be the person's name is too many. Nah, any day, let your wife have what boosts their confidence. Once a man casano, they be a person, you're one fit, a person, they be a looking sharp, you're looking beautiful. So, when we realize that we are not having that anymore, a cup form like people are not appreciating our beauty that much. Once an Inyamakawa started judging, so you are there to hold her down. You are there to motivate her, to encourage her. Oba oya confident in her own skin, it's easy for her to give out to you. A woman who is confident in her own skin, it's easy for her to open up to you. Yes, and add a lot of things to what your life like. You can use what scented candles, you can use cool music, you understand? Dim lights. Nice music. Music be a mushai na mo pepper mo tenti. Have it at the background. And when you finish, thank your wife. Thank your husband. Let them know you appreciate what they are doing what to you. Don't just think ayana said ye. Would you say ayana said ye? You have to do it. You have to do it. You have to do it. Ewa said ye daho bedu baby no own few bill. So make it more what? Fun. Make it more what? Interesting, interact with them, and when you finish, you can give what remarks. Yes, yeah, teacher for so mark them and they'll improve upon it. Let me read a little bit. Richie Lamp, yeah, boy, she's saying that kissing the legs, yeah, it is nice. So, writing for a friend, yes. So, if you can do that, and what I want to say is, my dear ladies, there's a lot of things that you can learn. There's a lot of things, right? Counselors, we are all around. If you want to spice up your love life, we are here for you. If you want to add things to make it what nice, we are here for you. But know what works for you. And then maybe it doesn't work for you, no, don't incorporate it. And you must always what in yanyama eradihua ni bunfu. I learned some couples are doing threesome. Wakofobia bekamu. It's not right. The marriage is for a marriage union, is between two people. And so, yes, Anna, then your basis as a Christian, it's a bit questionable. And when you are doing certain things like Anna, please, you want fun, you want to pleasure your husband, but you don't have to key yourself on it. Do things that will make you comfortable, do things that the Lord will be happy, right? May Radia Ninja say, me bow way dear. I can trust this daughter of mine. Pakwesi is also saying, shed a little light on makeup after sex. Pausal fight. Shed a little light on makeup sex. Yay! Sorry. Shed a little light on makeup sex after spousal conflict fight. So one thing is, as I said, couples that enjoy themselves, couples that make love, a lot of times they are always on their mind. They are testing. They hardly what fight. Even when they fight, it's kind of magical. You know, into the case of Arabia, mu and sim, Arabia and sim kakan krawum. But sin ya obe handle wo diano, obe manu asha woso. Into yama winning jeno. You know that determines it. But a lot of people, asem no kwa ba no kwa na ya kenvi no. Omu di case yeni ya, it's magical. Yes. So after that fight. Maintain one simple chimp and chin by now, auntie as you need now, can you now say auntie? You get it when it comes, when you try to what get back together, it's magical. And open a giant same emanica and open what's her, Marco. It makes a weak monka sam who weighed out in a near chair, wasted out in a near chair, weighed out in a near chair. A do Saturday night say yes, you are sans one more faster and when you are dear, my breath names you are sans one tossano and more die. I need ya. What should I do in room at 2 years, Mr. And yes, I come in a walk up for bo a you penduma a castle for bro who cool one never to so far man. I said, oh, channel, I said, wolf, you know, what should they call Jariaba with your body splash. Where you are moti your home, so I moti your money. You are moti your money, baby. Soon in our camera. What the body splash with your goo goo goo. Who do you go in our ocean? No, I say, I know I shall so shower. What the body splash never go home, come on. I said, I said, whoop, pome, do my money. There, I am in your pound. Lord, the towel is cinnable. I saw no pome, baby, I'll come and do what's nothing. There's a damn quine, dear. Walk to one, I'll go to form the wood. Hey, if I say for. Your home too. So you come over, I'm a ninja. Oh, yeah, no, I said, I'm a tower not to form my manager association. Your chair. That's the way what daddy, El Paco Fata, or Kofun Kun, no, Kotoko, no, sorry, sorry. But one said, I didn't know a seat. And top of the bet, you know, once I was a stand there, pray clinically, and then you see me, man, and you are the end, and you motto, die. And your people hymns, Nina, great is thy faithfulness. Morning by morning, new messes. I know I say, Kakra. See, hey, could you know? Nina, you get it. So you must try to incorporate it into it and try to forgive. You rather say, young fan check. No, no, so the young money are changing. Send your rather the achaying no patch. I want your pine wow. Into your young young maybe I am so soon. Find your mashom. But then your mashom, we are busy saying, oh, how? In your maybe how their patch. So what can so still no so on tears your own pouch or what? Pache no. Na montu aso. Na su vye embra. Se niyame bisu na yakosu na wumpa. Mwa ye niyame ni inyewe kwa wadano. Sleeping tablet u. Wadano a kobo 3-4 no. Na wa sorry a friend se miwe ama ye mbompa ye. Wunene bompa ye ni inyewe ya na wakache ye se adye wa uye ye na anwa diyo ye ni weni 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 mimpo. Misre u. So utimi buwamine ujaye anka meni beje. Minji ni se beme bia on penya mi asem na yo obeka se debi eno se di mini point o me ka se papa bia se ne na wiye ye dia papa mu papa no papa no me a mi koko fu ni nam de ma bende beru ne ni be pa no so na ni koko fu no wa san wala ma no so nfanko wo ye mrs na we ja ho he na nkole mum no mu di nku na wo na mo papa no na mo papa no no o sign check akese e de mom what was our their wabre media mabre mesrew call gym go and exercise get fit yet na so etna so bi kakan kan na so wo ye na okuneni akika wanim wo na opo opel nti na waware no so please put your heart back together and the guys too as I said earlier on try to appreciate your partners try to always appreciate them and let them feel like what they are the special one that you pick. Childbirth and a lot does a lot to our body. But if you love your partner and you want to stay with them as the Lord says, you need to go further. Try reading the book of Songs of Solomon. Yes. Now say the brain now I need just Songs of Solomon. Read it. Once or say let him kiss me the kisses of his mouth, for his kisses are better than wine. Romantic line Ben crying near. Oh, read the Songs of Solomon. Perpetrations, maybe. Send our SS, now your kind of friends, and Romeo and Juliet, who the trail letter, and I'm standing in the mountain of Deben, Deben. Go and read Songs of Solomon. The first hour is now Solomon, using Nibi. Why not their testimony? Who can we be behind it? Use those words. Now, what for words? Fashishishishim. Come on. Bible no be biawomo. Biawom. Into our warrior Songs of Solomon, the time kind. Then who say, Rade, they need your dog. Into Doyer, no, your son dog. Na yam brabo no and see ye. Love in marriage, sex in marriage is a wonderful thing. If you treat sex well, it's going to what? Bring a lot of peace. It's going to bring a lot of what? Understanding. It brings a lot of what? Pleasure, passion into it. So my dear, sex is only for what? Marriage couple. If you are single, please don't go sinning. You are out of it. If you are married, God has given you the license to enjoy it. Anytime you want, but it's not anywhere. You should be careful. Yes, and we are going to treat that on our next topic. Fantasies in sex. Yes, fantasies in sex. So stay glued. If you have not liked our page, Perfect Counsels Network, please, we are on Facebook. Like our page, follow us, share. Please, this video, share it. Let others also have a taste of Perfect Counsels Network. And this is the Saturday Night Show with Counselor Perfect. If you are here to get married, you want a counselor, don't look any further. Call on us and we give you a good counseling. We do what? premarital counseling, postmarital counseling, relationship counseling, marital issues. We do them, and we do what? Parenting, child what counseling. If you have issues with raising up your child, you have a child that is going a bit wayward, we are here to help. And we are Christian-based counselors. So everything that we say, we base it on scriptures, on Bible. We are going to help you to live the life that God wants you to live. We are here to help you, right? Life is a gift from God. So as we always say, you need to live it well. Perfect Counsels Network, we are here to help. And if you need us, our line is 0243-283-28-3784. Yes, our doors are wide open. You can call us, you can come for counseling sessions in our office. We have one-on-one counseling sessions, group counseling sessions. And if we're a church, you want a facilitator to talk on sex, on issues, relationship issues, parenting, right? Any Christian-based counseling. Right, and if it's general life issues, look no further. Our doors are open, our businesses are wide open. This is the Saturday night show, the Saturday night show with Counselor Perfect. I hope you are going to spice up your marriage life. Let's make things work. God is counting on us to show the light to people that marriage still work. People are now, they just want to be baby mamas. They want to give birth. They don't want to get married. But a lot of marriages are working. Let's use our marriage to show to the world what God wants marriages to be in the Garden of Eden. Yes, I know you can do it. So start from you. Start from me. Let's project good marriage, Christian-based marriage. Leave the conflict. Jaimanenka, what do you say? Cha, who fashion chair? Assembly house, we have a nature. Yeah, they are no one eka. It's who puna your idea, Mr. Fachano. We are your idea, Fachano. And then I dream, who made Dana dream? Saturday, wait, dear Mr. Send a ya, moya, and a dano, Mr. Monfan Pashesso. Wait, dear Mabo Piamo, Pashesso. Your foreplay, Nansa, Mr. Don't go and jump. Yep, do, Debbie. Start the foreplay. Sister Tiffinity, Efako, Nayano, who we are. Ignore that region, that middle part, no. Ignore it for now. We need a ya, who barber and tank. Why you need an area before you go to that region, and you see how the how the pleasure, how the passion is going to what climax. So yes, do it that way. Start from the head, foreplay, start from the head down to the toe, and you need to assess test. So if we are not doing it, Mr. Testing on Kekanyama, be naughty for him. Yes, be naughty for him. Trying a picture, just send him a voice note, how much you miss him, how much you love him, how much you are eager to have him at home, how much you want to be in his arms. But yeah, oh dear, who JJ is our book of fun, and he said, who team is you? Am I an abbas or my award? Mr. Sister, put your heart together. And bees, yes, and when you remember the peril, into when you be a copy before go, so open him sent here, don't put it back. Renewing fashion, and I start a big particular style the next week. Any other particular style, go our energy, a guswa, a mania come up. Oh, Pirinia, so our brooch, you crown up Pirinia. Don't worry, we'll sort you out. Nice ones. Yeah, I'll put some more dear, and I drink crowners so like shop. What's so, the aim? Hey, your taste, your level, a former woman. Now, our dear, what for this certificate? So, oh, baby, into your new year. This is Perfect Counsels Network, Time with Counselor Perfect on the Saturday night show. Please, the number again. So the number is 0243-28-3784. 0243-28-3784. Thank you all for tuning in. Please share. Let's reach others to you. Like my page on Facebook. We are on Instagram, Counselor Perfect, and we are on YouTube. Please, we need you. Sister Cynthia Mekuma Bako Pe. Hey! Okumaboga, I love this lady. I love you too. I love you too. No wonder my brother don't pick up my calls anymore. Hey, I'm dead. I love her to the moon and back. Sister Cynthia, Sister Fia, thank you all for joining us. And please do share. Mami Sewa Owusu One, original. Hey, this lady. She's one industrious, virtuous lady. She's not married though. open one industrious virtuous lady. Oh, Nima, dear future lawyer in the making, Adriana, she's there. Bibi, mommy say, well, don't feel shy. Let me say it. Oye Jumankasa, Obonwa, she's everything. She's coming from a nice Christian. If you want such a person, we'll suba anya basa, we'll suba anya in frame it. If you are a nice gentleman, who will Juma papa, Bibi, did not pursue you, and you want such a lady, you just holler me. I match make you straight, simple cry. So this is Perfect Counsels Network, and thanks for joining us. Next week, same time, we are bringing to you, to your doorsteps, a nice program on what? Marriage. So please tune in. Thank you all. Please do share. Let's reach others too. Bye. So my board on grind start. My start also start today.